I appreciate it, and I really appreciate this call. You are a master of time management, that's all I can say.
Hey, who we got?
This is Betty.
Hey, Betty, what's happening?
Marilyn.
Hey, Marilyn. Ricky.
Hey there.
Hey. Hey, Lee. Maybe longer. This is what I'm going to talk about. I'm going to talk about negative people trying to hold you back, as in maybe even people you live with or people that are really close to you. It took me 6 years to actually figure it all out, and then another 6 years to actually get on top. It's the consistency of the simple things that get you where you want to go. So here's the thing, guys. I've already been grinding for a good 3 hours this morning because I go to the gym every morning at 7 o'clock. I've already been working on a couple deals, sent out a couple emails. I'm about to go show property all day long to 2 clients. And, I'm going to do something where we start getting all this on film. I'm going to bring Blake to the gym with me one day and let you guys know how real it is, because, I'm up at 5 o'clock every morning grinding away. Next Tuesday, we're gonna go to Pensacola to do a talk. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty stoked out about Kansas City. I've been thinking about the speech in my mind, how I'm gonna lay it out. And don't forget Chicago, dude.
Oh yeah.
I'm still working out that deal. Hello, this is Ricky.
Hi Ricky, this is Marcy Ingram.
Hey Marcy.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh,
nice. Hello everybody.
Hey, I've been working out, man. Show you the baby pictures.
We're late.
All right. You're
Oh, I'm gonna show some condos at Creed. What you doing? Yeah, tell me. We're like the Okalai, yeah. We're like the Okalai gang busting up in here. I feel like I'm part of the wolf pack here. Hey, you know Grant Cardone?
Is he that gray-haired dude? Yeah, him.
Yeah, him. Look, he liked my picture this morning. Would you say?
I'll travel anywhere to see you, my friend.
Well, I'm coming to you, it sounds like.
I appreciate it, and I really appreciate this call. You are a master of time management. That's all I can say, to have time to even give me a call. So
yeah, I don't know how I do it either.
Thank you. I think the only way I can show you that I'm grateful is to actually do what you're doing.
That's it, dude. Plan. I just want to see you succeed.
Number one, mom.
I think I'm gonna go in here and take my book and like concentrate because I'm such a mess right this second. And try to like focus on what I need to be thinking about. And I gotta teach a jiu-jitsu class. I'm gonna write a blog.